I tried, Dad. I tried so hard, but I failed.
Who says you failed? I'm not sure anyone in the world could ever persuade that man once he'd set his mind to something. You can't change who people are.
And what can you do?
You love them.
Don't say another word. You were so selfish. I do all my heart out in front of you, and all you can say is no.
I'm Lou.
Hello, Louisa Clark. I'm Lou Trainer.
Hello.
Hello. Here's what I know about you, Miss Clark. My mother says you're chatty. Can we strike a deal whereby you are very unchatty around me?
Okay.
Every time I speak, he looks at me like I'm stupid.
To be fair, you are pretty stupid.
Yeah, but he doesn't know that yet.
We keep this love in a photograph.
I just thought I'd see if I could fix some of these.
Sit down, watch this with me. That's an order. He's not going to get better.
But there's medical advances taking place all the time, right?
Yeah, but no one's worked out how to fix his spinal cord yet. He's going to be at home.
He's stuck with me.
Sorry, I'm being chatty again, and you need to rest.
No, stay. Move closer. You smell fantastic. Just don't tell me you shaved off my eyebrow. Horse is definitely not going to win.
Yeah, well, I like him. Sometimes you just have to go with your gut.
So maybe horse racing wasn't my best idea. But this, I think you'll enjoy.
Lose a scarf.
Only you will, Trainer, tell a woman how to wear a bloody dress.
I just want to be a man who's been to a concert with a girl in a red dress. Welcome. If you want me to.
Don't smile at me like that.
Why not?
Because I don't know what it means. When I was little, my favourite outfit was the glittery boots and my bumblebee tights.
Bumblebee tights.
Black and yellow stripes.
Oh! Oh my God, I don't believe it! Where did you get them?
Can God tell me what you look?
Really? Thank you.
There's something, Clark. You are pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get up in the morning.
Can let's go somewhere. Anywhere in the world. Just you and me.
Just do it.
No, I can't. It's going to be too deep, so I can't.
You can do anything.
That was amazing!
You are scored on my heart, Clark. You were from the first day you walked in, with your sweet smile and your ridiculous clothes, and your bad jokes, and your complete inability to ever hide a single thing you felt. Love will